And of course, this is the last thing you want to throw into this pot. Once you have your neck bones cooking for a little bit over 10 minutes with all those ingredients I added in, okay, that's 16 ounces of cup of water, along with 3 tablespoons of canola oil. Then you want to add in the steak meat after that 10 minutes, after the neck bones are sizzling in there for a little bit. And again, don't forget those Goya beans, whichever ones you prefer. My advice is to use the Goya chickpeas. Those work best. However, the last thing you want to do is add those gravy pockets. So at this point, this is where they go in. And this just gives it a great gravy taste to that bean. And also it thickens up the water, makes it into a lovely broth. And this is why I like using these two. And I use two of them, y'all. I like it nice and thick. All right, so there you have it. And I already added in those pickle peppers, which should be in there somewhere below. Yeah, just mix it up very good. Make sure you get all that mix in. All right, and the neck bones, okay. And you're gonna let this sit for about a good 20 to 25 minutes, and then you're gonna go ahead and add in a little bit more water because your broth is actually gonna get a little thickened out. So you do wanna add at least an 8 ounce cup of water after 25 minutes of this sitting as well. All right, just so you know, and this is going to be the aftermath, and that rice is going to be so beautiful to die for. I cannot wait. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and toss this salad up, y'all. Like I said, a simple salad, so delicious, working with what I got in my kitchen tonight, so don't miss it.